rabbit is put under gas anesthesia after injection of xylazine and ketamine to make sure that it's fully anesthetized so that we can take out pull out the side cheeks and then clip off the molar spurs. Check, is it still sleeping? Check the eyes blinking or not? Is it blinking?
Yeah.
So when eyes stop blinking, then open up. Put the rabbit in sternus, you come and see. Okay. If not, you can do this way also, the sternum, the ventral. As long as you can get the molar spurs. This will be for the upper one, and that one, that way we can do both.